Marty, one of the things I'm passionate about as a free market thinker is the Federal Reserve. So I'd like to know what you think about President Trump's comments about the Federal Reserve, and in general, what do you think about the Federal Reserve's role in the economy?
Yeah, so President Trump's comments about the Federal Reserve and raising rates, I mean, he should not be getting involved. He should not. The Federal Reserve plays an important part in this country. It really does. You know, they're the watchdog. I do believe the president talks too much about certain things like that, and that's one area I would not agree with him.